Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Starting this video, SpaceX launched another Falcon 9 mission on Friday with the Starlink 4-11 launch.
One, and liftoff of Falcon 9, Starlink 4-11.
The booster which launched the mission, B-1063, landed successfully for the fourth time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
First stage, and there
stage
it is.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Right in the middle of our drone ship.
One.
That is a successful first stage landing, the fourth for this particular first stage booster.
We have another Starlink mission expected this coming week. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the Starlink 4-9 mission is expected to lift off on Thursday, March 3rd at 2:32 PM UTC or 9:32 AM Eastern Time. There was a tweet posted saying SpaceX through Starlink is now providing internet to Tonga. No one will be without internet because of SpaceX. This will help remove huge gaps from those that need it most. Musk responded with, Starlink is a little patchy to Tonga right now but will improve drastically as laser inter-satellite links activate. There was an article posted saying, in an update post on the company's website, SpaceX called on the FCC and other international parties to change its standard on how long a satellite should stay in low Earth orbit. There was an interesting NASA article posted related to asteroid mitigation using SpaceX vehicles if needed. It says, for an Earth launch-based system, we show that a single heavy-lift launcher such as a Falcon Heavy, Starship, SLS, etc. can mitigate a multi-hundred-meter diameter asteroid at intercept ranges within a lunar distance if needed. Musk was asked if SpaceX could provide Starlink access to Ukraine after a lot of internet issues due to the current situation. Musk responded and said, Starlink service is now active in Ukraine. More terminals en route. Heading over to Boca Chica, a bunch of work has been going on at the Orbital tank farm. There's been a load of tanker deliveries to the Orbital tank farm. There have been a whole bunch of methane storage tanks like this one delivered to Starbase. Five of these tanks were delivered to the Orbital tank farm and lifted into place. Here's a view of the new tanks in place at the launch site. There is some work on walls around the original methane tanks going on. The wide bay in the production yard is continuing to progress. Further crane parts have been spotted delivered for a new crane. This build rig was also spotted delivered recently. There is an interesting tweet I wanted to share from Greg Scott on other Starship launch site work elsewhere. He posted some pictures and said, here are some helicopter shots I took today of the new SpaceX Robert Rhodes site and the work on Starship construction at 39A. Notice all the new land clearing, the new structures and the build out of Hangar X for Falcon 9 refurbishment. He also posted another tweet saying, notice the new tanks delivered to 39A and land grading there as well. Lots of groundwork on site, meaning the site should have lots of growth. Also notice the new footing for possible tower construction. Carlos Nunez posted a great image of a Raptor 2 spotted near Boca Chica. The Ship 21 tank section is still hanging out in the yard. Crews were seen working on this ship aft section outside in the production yard. Crews continue to work on the Ship 24 nose TPS tiles. Here's a view of Ship 24 being worked on in the high bay. Taking another look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, the Friday closure was cancelled. There are, however, dates for this coming week with tomorrow, Monday 28th, Tuesday 1st, Wednesday 2nd, Thursday 3rd and Friday 4th, hopefully for some testing. As always, I have to say thank you to both Mary, also known as Boca Chica Gala, Nikansuini, who are out there all the time filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thank you to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.